Happy birthday. Is it today your birthday? Yeah? I'm gonna tell you now, Tommy.
Thank you. time, I always said he wanted to be a pirate. And I think I see why. If you're a pirate, you don't need to get up early in the morning to go to school. And you never have to wash your face in the mirror. All you have to do is to seized by supernatural forces, and they've turned the mining trains into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Of course, that may be just another legend over there. On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for voting passage on Mark Twain Riverboat. At this time, to disembark. If you're on one of the upper decks, please make your way down to the first deck. There was a right side and back of the boat that offered the quickest and easiest way. We hope you enjoyed your voyage with us and that you'll visit us again when you see us.